Iman Gadzhi is 23 with a net worth estimated upward to $30 million and houses in both Dubai and South Africa. As of today, Iman has a combined following of well over 3 million followers across YouTube and Instagram. However, his fortune wasn't made as an influencer. In today's video, we'll dive into the real story behind Iman Gadzhi's wealth. Iman was born in Russia, where he would grow up with his single mother after his dad had left. He claims to have spent a lot of time with his grandma, as his mum was having to work 3 jobs just to keep them afloat. But by the time Iman was 4, his mother had met his stepfather, who had decided they should all move to London. In the blink of an eye, young Iman had leveled up from living in a house with no inside toilet to living in one of the most exclusive areas of London and attending an elite private school.
London is freaking beautiful. Look at this place.
The life of luxury, however, didn't last long, and when Iman was only turning 14, his stepdad disappeared and cut off Iman and his mother entirely. This left them back in square one, but this time Iman was ready to make a change for himself.
I actually had like the perfect childhood because I went to I was in London, grew up wealthy. I lived in Chelsea in one of his houses. So yeah. The thing is, he actually lived in Dubai. So one of the benefits for him was he got to, basically there was a lot of tax benefits for him.
The first action plan of Iman's to get rich was to make it as a pro footballer. However, by 15, Iman knew he didn't have it in him. His second plan consisted of buying and selling Instagram accounts. This, however, also fell short when he had put all of his earnings into an account that later failed. His third plan was to become a personal trainer. He started training his friend's parents at the gym and managed to gather a monthly income of $200. Not bad for a 15-year-old. At this point, Iman had also first begun posting videos to his YouTube channel, in which were mainly gym videos, along with some discussion type content. Although YouTube was not making Iman money at this point, he still splashed £400 on a new camera, as he knew this would be an investment in which would allow him to learn the skill of photography. With his new photography skills, combined with his prior social media knowledge from buying and selling Instagram accounts, Iman put the two together and offered to manage his semi-professional football team's social medias. Not long after negotiating, Iman had his first client paying £300 a month, and he no longer needed to become a personal trainer, and made scaling this social media management business his ambition. 7 months later, Iman landed his second client. This time, things were more serious, and Iman would attend a meeting in the company's London office. Serious business meant serious money, and just like that, Iman had signed a client paying him £1,900 each month. This success was quickly followed by the signing of 2 more clients in just 2 weeks, and hence taking him from a previous starting monthly income of £200 to now £4,150 a month while still attending school. Iman was still yet to make a real business out of this work. However, at the age of 17 and a monthly income well over £4,000, he knew it was time to drop out of school and pursue his dreams.
So, I'm a 20-year-old high school dropout.
I'm officially the 17-year-old high school dropout.
In no time after dropping out, Iman had landed a few more clients and had achieved a 6-figure income that's higher than 82% of Americans. The issue, however, remained that he had not transformed this hustle into a genuine business. Iman soon stumbled across an issue when companies began to question his social media management's effectiveness. At this point, Iman had no way to prove his return on investment other than through likes and follows, and therefore, from his client's perspective, the only way Iman could give value was through providing paid social media traffic. After realizing this paid traffic was necessary for his service, Iman went out of his way buying ad courses and coaches to help him learn Facebook ads, but unfortunately, he was never successful. Iman found himself at a roadblock, and as things continued, he continued to lose clients. It wasn't until looking to book a surprise holiday for his mum that he saw how travel agents were profiting from not actually providing the flights and accommodations, but instead they were connecting the services such as airlines and hotels with buyers such as himself. It was then that Iman knew his issues were solved. He realized that he could outsource the ad process and pay somebody money to deliver this service whilst he could focus on sales.
Be ferocious! You be relentless! Yeah. You be telephone fucking terrorist! Yeah. Now let's knock this motherfucker out of the park! Yeah.
This is where the business IAG Media was essentially born. On their website today, you can see Iman no longer provides social media management, but instead the whole business orientates around paid advertisement. Iman's new business model had saved him, and IAG Media began to reclaim clients and grow exponentially. Today, IAG Media has worked with 57 clients and generated a total revenue of £63.4 million. During the process of building his business, Iman had regularly been posting to his social medias, including his YouTube, where he had previously posted his gym content.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I wonder how many ladies watch this vlog.
With Iman's newfound wealth, however, his posts on social media would reflect this, and consequently, people began noticing his luxurious lifestyle. One day, Iman had met up with one of his subscribers, but was surprised when this fan, who had only met him once, was ready to pay Iman £100 an hour to teach him how to grow his own agency. After only 2 hours of coaching, this subscriber had landed his first client, and Iman knew this was the next door opening to his success. It would be impossible to personally coach all of his fans individually on how to grow and start their agencies, and hence Iman dedicated himself to building a simple step-by-step program that everyone could follow to build their agencies. Before releasing this six-figure SMMA on the 1st of February 2018, Iman made sure to test the program with a group of 50 students to ensure the program was valuable and effective. This was proved correct, as in with only a year of the program being out, Iman had over 1,100 students enrolled. Iman, although happy with this outcome, knew he could offer more, because at the end of the day, he was only providing a course that everyone else could also do. Iman wanted to change the norms of education and build a platform that could replace university. This is where he would begin crafting his next big ambition, Grow Your Agency. In 2019, Iman released Grow Your Agency, while still running his own agency, IG Media, which at this time was making £45,000 a month. On the Grow Your Agency website, it states a goal whenever creating a program is to make it 100 times better than university for less than 1% of the price. Furthermore, the platform also claims to have a full circle vision. This means the company is committed to donating 10% of its profits into building schools in underdeveloped countries.
Say you change, but you never change. I'm
44, 22. We build it up to break it halfway through. Just make the call, 22.
We're not doing this because we just want to have that check to say we give away. That's not important to us. For us, it's important to actually be a part of a real organization, to see, like, we physically, tangibly can see the impact it's having. And yeah, I just want to say I'm very, very grateful for all of you guys. I'm very grateful to Alan for just making this all come to life.
Whilst Iman has made the majority of his money through the two businesses already spoke about, being his social media marketing agency, IAG Media, and his education platform, Grow Your Agency, Iman has also made a solid amount of money through his crypto investments and NFT collections he called the Gents Croquet Club. Not to forget as well, Iman was also making money from his YouTube channel. He has successfully grown to 2.6 million subscribers and a total of 81 million views. This means with an average of £10 per 1,000 views, Iman would have totaled £810,000 from YouTube alone. In 2022, Iman also founded a software company under the name of Agency Flow. This company provides a platform where all aspects of an agency can be combined, from communications to notes to even invoices. Iman currently sells this platform for £95 a month and claims to have already 16,000 agencies using this service. This would mean gross revenue of this company would already be at over £1.5 million. With the most obvious success of his most recent businesses, Iman has decided to close his original business, IAG Media, as we can assume he was already making enough money. This about brings us to where Iman is today, rich, young, and successful. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you drop a like and comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.